How's it going, you guys? My name is Demize, and in this video, I'll be talking about the brand new spoiler for the 1.2.4 update that was just released. First, let's start off by talking about the image itself, which as you can see is in the ocean biome. We can see on the left that there has been some new mermaid vanity items that have been added to the game, which look pretty good, and I think it'll be interesting to see the movement animation of the tail fin as she's walking around on the ground and also swimming around in the ocean. On the right, we see the B-Man wearing another cool-looking vanity outfit and appears to be riding a slime, which is probably a new mount that has been added to the game, with the first being the reindeer bells that lets you ride a reindeer. Above him appears to be Hornet minions, which I'm hoping is related to the Queen Bee, since it means that there's something to hold you over between the extremely rare slime staff and the late-game pygmy staff. So now onto the accompanying message with this spoiler image. Red states that they have decided to push out a smaller update for the 1.2.4 update before pushing out the actual Lunar Boss update, which was meant to be all in the same update beforehand. I think this is fine since it'll give us more time to discover all the new stuff before having to take on the late game battle that will be in the Lunar update. He also said that they are in the final stages of this update, so we will hopefully be seeing it soon, and of course you can be sure to find plenty of videos uploaded here covering it. Let me know what you guys thought about this new information in the comments below, and if you think splitting the update is a good idea. As always, if you enjoyed the video, go ahead and leave me a like and subscribe for more videos, and yeah, have a nice day.